There are plenty of cool things you can do without rooting on your Android. Installing paid apps for free on your device is one such ability. But doesn't it seem unfair towards the developer? There is a way to get paid Android apps for free while making sure that the developer gets their fair share. Hey guys, my name is Kashif and here in this video, let's see how can anyone get paid apps for free legally. Amazon App Store is one such service that enables you to download paid Android apps for free. Through the actually free section, Amazon is offering free download and play games with in-app items, levels, and upgrade available at no additional cost. Since Amazon App Store is a mini app store in itself, it isn't available on Google Play Store. So open the Settings app and scroll down to the Security tab and then press the toggle switch next to the unknown sources, and this will enable you to install the APK files to your Android device without using the Google Play Store. Head over to Amazon App Store website or open the link given in the description to download the Amazon App Store APK on your Android device. Once the download completes, slide down the notification bar and tap on AmazonAppStore.apk and install it. Once you have installed the Amazon App Store APK, simply open it and look for the paid apps that are being offered for free. You will not only be able to download the paid apps, but in-app purchases will be unlocked by the Amazon App Store. So download the Amazon App Store and install the paid apps. You can also download the App Sales app from Play Store, and this app lists all the paid apps which are free for a limited period of time on Play Store. You can simply tap on the app which you want to install and it will redirect you to Play Store app, and from that you can download paid app for free. So that's pretty much it guys for this video. Thanks for watching and I will see you in the next one.